Mike.
What's up, bud?
Yep. All the way to the back end's underwater. Hey, Mike? Yeah. We may have to move these pontoons out, or these buoys. Come on, Dimitro, all the way. Keep coming. Another 4 feet. Keep on coming.
That's it, you'll roll back.
All right. Tie the buoys on the back end of that boat so when it goes, it takes the buoys with it.
Hold on.
Just hold on a sec. Scott, just tie them on the back end and we'll reset once we're floating. Just tie them off the back end and when they drag out, they can reset. And we'll retie the buoys once we're out in open water. Time quick. Yep. He's gonna, it's time quick and let him go. Gotta time quick. All right, they're tied, pull away. No, I'm gonna take those two guys to you in my boat. Just hold up there, and I'm gonna take my guys to your boat. Picking her up easy. All right, hold. Adrian's not taking his up. Yeah, level the stage out. Billy, Adrian's not running. No, who's on the west side? Okay, Billy, take yours up. Take this stage level. No, hold on. Stop. Whoever's against the land side needs to go. The land side. Whoever's on the land side needs to take the stage up. We're way out of angle. Right, it's even now, Billy. Hold, stop. Yep, go. Okay. All right, now stage is even. Take her all the way up.
drawing the